Let's just listen to this. Wow. Yeah, on a long, fast corner like this, we're seeing G come in at an abnormally quick pace. This is how most of us would approach this particular corner. Yeah. G, on the other hand, has committed to grip and line choice, and the world be damned. The basics are all there, of course, but my attention is focused on how relaxed G is in this high consequence, high speed, very loose corner. His fingers are literally bouncing around on the levers,